studying in college, I do want to make clear, right, that I had started YouTube as like, you know, a hobby because I wasn't in school, I wasn't studying, I wasn't doing anything, right? So I appreciate you guys not unsubscribing, but I'm doing the best I can to get recording. My day is literally, I get up, I study, go to martial arts, come back, eat, shower, study, shower, eat, study, till about 6 a.m. again, and then take a nap till about 8:30, get up, go to class, just boom, 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 one after the other, right? So, I just want to know, let you guys know I'm still here, of course. I'm still going to be recording videos and everything, it's still something I'm not giving up on, right? Because first of all, I made a new Instagram, which is Trudeau Lejega, right? A new Instagram, Quiet ASMR 1, right? That's one thing. Number two, I have almost 190 subscribers. That's number two. Number three, I like ASMR. And I said number four, I would pay back eventually, right? I'd get back to the community. So yeah, you know. Okay. So don't think I'm gone. I'm still here, of course. I still see you guys' requests. I will still do them. I know I have to go around tapping around the house like one person, of course, did. When I go to the mall or shopping center, wherever, you know, couple of the places, to make a video there. Yeah, I know what it is. I have to do videos, but if you just look at my room now, there's a book, there's my computer, my papers are over there, my stuff is everywhere right now. There's another book, my protein, there's so many things to go on, right? I have not shaved, which I am going to look at this, but I like my hair today, it's poofy. Right, it's poofy. My dad does this random, he just calls my name. What are you doing? I think, sitting. Like, what? Okay, anyway, I am still here. But anyway, I just wanted to let you guys know that I'm not gonna abandon you guys. I'm doing the best I can. People unsubscribed, I'm sorry, but I put my college first, my education, my future, because right now I only have 182 subscribers. I do not have enough to actually consider myself a YouTuber. I am, but a monetized YouTuber. I don't make money from this yet. Once I do, I'll be posting more and more often. I'll make more income, right? But besides that, I have other things I want to do. I want to become a doctor, I want to become a lawyer, whatever. I want to be, you know, doctor and police officer and what's the last one? Something in the medical field, right? But I want to do that stuff. So I have my education is my number one priority. Like I said, I get up at around 8:30. I study till about, Monday, Tuesday is my English class. Apparently, I didn't know until I was signing up for one English class. Some kids aren't in the fast track English class I'm in, so I got involved also in the college writing English class, so that made up for two classes, because some kids aren't in the fast track class, some kids from the fast track aren't in the college writing, right, so some kids aren't in both classes, and the kids that aren't, so I'm apparently taking two English classes, and I did not sign up for that, still the work, but it's 8 credits. I dropped my chemistry class, I couldn't do it, I picked up Spanish, which I didn't want to, my mom told me, let's do it together, I said okay, you know, I'm doing the work, that's another flex, is a 20-minute gap for you to talk with her after class. Monday, Tuesday, Thursday is English. Tuesday, Thursday is Spanish from 1 to 2. So, you can see on Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday. No, I'll take Tuesday, Thursday, because I have two classes on that day, right? Tuesday, Thursday is Spanish and English, Spanish and English, English and Spanish. So, I study from 9 to 10:30 on Tuesday and Thursday, and then in that gap, I study for my, I do my English homework a little bit, and then go to Spanish class from 1 to 2, and then from there, I study, after Spanish is over, I study till about 4, go to martial arts, come back at 9, study till about 6 a.m, and then repeat the whole cycle, right? On Wednesday, I get a break so I can sleep in a bit home, I start, get up around 11 on Wednesday, but Monday is my English class, so, like, it's not hard because I don't have Spanish on that day. So all I really have to do is I can focus on English on Monday, but Tuesday and Thursday, when I finish English from 9 to 10:30, I have to focus on finishing English a bit more in that gap period from 10:30 to 12:50, because I have to be on at 1. For my Spanish class, then 1 o'clock to 2 o'clock, I focus on that Spanish, then 2 to 4, I focus on the Spanish homework, you know, do the class from 1 to 2, then 2 to 4, I do the homework, right, so Tuesday, Thursday, I'm pretty booked, right, because Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, I sleep around 6 a.m., get up around 8:30, go to class, study, go to karate, come back, you know, Monday's a bit more relaxed, so I go from 6, I get up at 6 a.m., go to 8:30, and I go to 9 to 10:50, and then I can study all day on English, but Tuesday, Thursday's hard, because it's English and Spanish. I hope that makes sense, I don't know. Anyways, I just want to let you guys know I'm still here. So, I'll catch you guys later. I love you guys a lot for sticking around, actually. But, I'll catch you guys later. Peace.